person had never gotten a 10k egg. So I think maybe getting those 10k eggs has become a little bit harder, but we've got loads of eggs that could potentially hatch today. Actually, this one is on 5 out of 5, so...